Hey there, video editors! Whether you're cutting vlogs, making cinematic content, or just getting started with video editing, Adobe Premiere Pro is a top-tier tool. In this quick ComTechPedia tutorial, I'll show you how to download Premiere Pro for free on your PC, Mac, or laptop for 7 full days. No upfront cost. Here's what you need to do. Step 1, scroll down to this video's description and click the Adobe Premiere Pro free trial link. It'll take you directly to Adobe's official site. Once you're there, click Start Free Trial and choose the individual plan to get 7 days of free access to everything in Premiere Pro. You'll also see an option to try Adobe Stock. Leave it checked to get 10 premium assets for free. These can be high-quality video clips, customizable templates, or stunning photos, and they're yours to keep even if you cancel. Next, log into your Adobe account, or create one if you already have one. You will be asked for a payment method, but you won't be charged if you cancel before the trial ends. To be safe, just set a quick calendar reminder. After that, download the Creative Cloud Desktop app when prompted. This app is essential for managing your Adobe software, including Premiere Pro, and it will ensure a smooth installation process. Once installed, open it, find Premiere Pro, hit install, and let the setup complete. Depending on your connection, it should only take a few minutes. And that's it. Premiere Pro is ready to go, free for 7 days. You've got 1 week to explore everything it offers, including timelines, transitions, motion graphics, and more. Perfect for creating professional quality videos. If this guide was helpful, we'd love to hear about your experience. Hit like and leave a comment if you have any questions or want to share your journey with us. And for more short, no fluff tech tutorials, subscribe to ComTechPedia and stay up to date. Thanks for watching and happy editing!